Hello guys, this is King Zombies here, playing some more Breath of the Wild. My tunic is kind of green. I just noticed that. But let's go on. When I think I get like the blue tunic of the game, like after I get all four of the things. I might not though. It might be in a chest somewhere that I've not found. I'm gonna have to do a lot of off-camera searching for chests before I leave the plateau. Just make sure I've gotten everything I can. Stasis. Ready to control time? With my Sheikah tablet? Good enough. Do I have a sledgehammer? Or do I get one later? Oh, then it has a cooldown. I don't think I have a good melee weapon for this. I guess I'll use a Boca Club, because I don't care about that too much. Hello, big moving non-metal ball. There's a chest up there. Oh, there's so much time for this. Woohoo! That was close. Okay, I think it's based off of the current ball. I could totally run up there. Ooh. Do I get sledgehammer here? No, I get a terrible shield. But how do I have that many shields? There's no way I have that many shields. You only have 4 shields? Okay. That's fine. I don't need that many shields. I mean, it's just as good as the one I just dropped, but it looks nicer. It's not made of wood. Well, I mean, not as crappy of wood. I might be wondering, how is there light coming in if we're underground? I'm wondering that too, but no. How do I get past this? Cool, right? Right? Hello, old Sheikah man. Your hand is upside down. Your hands are upside down compared to the other two. It's interesting. It's also a bit weird. But that's fine. Only one more orb to go. I'm gonna try to get that this episode. I should be able to. It's not that far away. I think there's a guardian guarding it, so I have to be careful. Oh, it's called a bottomless bog. Interesting. Or maybe not. The stuff I fell in like a couple episodes ago. Oh! Ow! Ow! That guy flung me really hard. Wow. Okay. Depending on your height, you might take damage or even die when you fall. Thanks. Thank you. I want your body parts. Do I have a good throwaway weapon? Cool. Incoming! Oh, it disappeared. I must have flung it way too far for the rendering. Cool. That's actually kind of useful, because my other bows are crap. I don't think I can pick this up. Oh, I can pick it up. Oh, look at all those things down there. How do I get down? I might be able to go this way. Because I was wanting to go this way. I'm already getting sidetracked, but... Or no, this isn't the same platform, is it? It's another platform. Dang it. I guess I can go up. And then go down. It's probably the most logical way to travel. What the heck did I say? Ugh. I didn't think it was a word. That's fine. If I had a hang glider, I could go anywhere. Anywhere! I could just jump. And fly. There's a house down there. Okay, this is the area I want to be in. Down there. Because there's a house. I think that's a house with a Korok in it from stuff. And over here, it looks like a lot of rocks. So the golem guy might be around there. So... gonna be next episode probably. This episode I'm just gonna try to get through the next area because it has such important items in it. How do I get down easily? I mean, what's the preferred? How are you supposed to get here without just like accidentally wandering into it? Whoop! Eh, didn't take too much damage. Hello, Keishas. Oh, pff. Goodbye, guys. I don't want to deal with you. Woo! Perfect. Oh, this is like entrance. Okay. Perfect. Hey, look, we're at Temple of Time. Is there a treasure chest up there? Maybe. I want to climb this for like 5 minutes, though. Could be going this direction. But I'd rather fight that guy later. Is it like right here? I remember it being more wooded area from the what I saw. You don't turn into a giant monster, do you? Maybe it's that guy. Meh. I'll find him. Don't worry, guys. I'll find him and I'll fight him. And die, like, several times. But I'll fight him! Because I'm good at dying in this game. Where was I heading? It's like over this way somewhere. Oh, there it is. This the cliff. Yep, and the bridge that might be Lake Hylia but has a thing in the middle. It's over that way. Or not Lake Hylia. The Bridge of Hylia. Great Bridge of Hylia. Was that what it was called? Whatever. You guys probably know what I'm talking about. Okay, I need to be careful in this area. I'm gonna trigger him. Just so I can see it. Hello. I'm leaving now. Goodbye. You do like 8 hearts of damage. There's probably chests in here. It's like a maze. I can pick it up. Cool. Yay. We so wimpy. Huh? Oh, there's multiple! Thing I can't move. I'd be dead. Cause those things move quickly. I don't want to fight them until I have something I can do to them. Ugh. Sorry about that, I just had to sneeze real quick. Chest. Is this one active too? Looks of it, no. I want the chest. Please don't kill me. Ooh, it's an EX chest. Whatever that means. It might be the DLC. Oh, it's totally the DLC. Oh, expansion pack bonus. That makes sense. Should I put it on, guys? I think I have to. Oh, that's... so glad I found this! I hope I can't break it. Oh, there's a bunch of bulk and stuff here. Maybe they died and got luck here for some reason. I hope clothing can't break, because I have not found extras. So I assume it can't. Down we go, in my Switch shirt, which is very hilarious. So I think that's like one of the only things that I'm looking for the DLC. I'd have to watch the video again of them telling us what all in the DLC for the first pass, especially. Thank you. This trial sounds like fun. The bomb trial. I wonder what I get. Give it. Give it. Give me like the most important rune so far. Or the most useful. Other than maybe the metal one. Cause that one's pretty good for like puzzles. Just moving stuff around, I guess, in general. Ah, so important that it gives me two runes. Wonder if that will show on the loading screen. I was a little close to that explosion. I was even closer to that one. Surprised I didn't die. Ooh, that's a pretty good sword. Probably the best weapon to throw too. Whatever. That's a pretty good sword. Oh my gosh. That is a big sword. Is there a guy? Perfect. Just climb the ladder. Weird having ladders in the game where you can climb everything. Also, the shirt feels very weird. It makes me not feel like Link anymore. It makes me feel like just a random person waiting at a convention or something. This place is huge. It's the biggest one so far, except it doesn't have a bottomless pit, I guess. Oh, this is simple. Launch it! Oh, it has a cooldown. Good thing about these is I can blow them up whenever I want. Launch! Okay, that's my way over there. Launch me! Whee! Well, that's a hard chest to get. I like how they... Oh, the balls just show you what you're supposed to do. I see. Show you that you can throw bombs with these. Nifty piston things. Launch me! I know I can go another way, but launch me! I just know this ladder now. I don't want to be launched. Oh, weak! Should have taken me all the way! Okay. It's the final guy. They've all had their hands in different positions to signify the Triforce from the looks of it. All four triangles in the Triforce, other than the major outside one, I guess. Give me the orb. Also, that still looks like a giant mushroom on your back. You probably get that looked into. The shirt, it's so hilarious. Goodbye, Sheikah. So the question is, are these actual people, or are they like holograms? See, it does say... Oh no, it only gave me one for the thing. Interesting. For the two bombs. Hello? I'm here with my shirt. Give me the paraglider! Give it! With this, you've acquired all the spirit orbs from the shrines on this plateau. Oh, extraordinary. Or whatever. That means it is finally time. Look, it's finally time for me to tell you everything. But first, let's look at this wall. Imagine an X on your map with the four shrines at the endpoints. Find this. I shall wait for you. What? Do you understand? Where the two lines connect to the shrines will cross there, I will... This totally is the King of Hyrule. He's a spirit. Ow! That was too close. This is good. Also, what was... No memories. I have no memories. Oh well. That did nothing! Guys are very beefy. That guy technically would have blown up the rock for me. Should I try to kill this guy? I don't know if I can. Thank you. Oh my gosh! These guys are so tanky! That missed. Okay. I'm not fighting you, guy. You're way too strong. Now to find where this thing is. I think I have time this episode. I have a couple minutes. Let's check the map. So, there's a few places. Oh, that's, no. So it's like right here. Cool. Actually, I'm just gonna fast travel over there. Whoa! Oh wow, fancy. Cool. I have not seen that before. So what's a little ring on the top right? A little donut, or whatever. I need to know. Yeah, it could be stamina. That makes sense, I guess. Does that mean I could get more stamina? I mean, that would be nice. I want to cave in this place. Hot squash pointed my thing at it. So I probably have to blow up the rock in the lake. I think there might have also been like a chest I could get to now too, or something. Is this guy here again still? No. Interesting. He has actually gone. Go. Can I throw from this far? No, but ow. I'll get a throw from maybe. There. This is where he wanted me to go. Did I? What happened? Is it too shallow? Oh, there's just a chest here. Maybe he wants me to just go to Tumble Time? Let me look at my map more. So there's one here, there's one here. Gotta go. Maybe it is the Tumble Time. That probably makes more sense. Actually. I don't see that chest. It might have been a different puddle. How about butterflies? Is he in here? Oh, totally. It's glowing. Oh, this is totally gonna be a cutscene, isn't it? We don't have time for a cutscene in this episode. So, cliffhanger alert. Next time, we're gonna see what this glowing light is, because I have not seen this far in anything at all in the demos they've done. They've just been given the hang glider, so I have no idea what this is. Finally, something new. Other than, like, the shirt. So, until then, guys, I'll see you guys later.